Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to tackle a common issue that many of you have been facing, AirDrop not working. I'll be sharing some simple and effective methods to fix this problem, so you can get back to sharing files seamlessly between your devices. Now, let's dive in. For this example, I'm using my iPhone to send files to my nearby Mac. But when I try to send a file through AirDrop, I got stuck at waiting. Even if I cancelled and retried, it just wouldn't work. To fix this, we'll try few methods and I'm confident that at least one of them will work for you. Just make sure both devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. First, if you are in a similar situation and have a Mac available, follow these steps. Unlock your iPhone and enable Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and AirDrop. Long press on the AirDrop icon to choose everyone for 10 minutes. On your Mac, go to Finder and add AirDrop to the sidebar. Choose AirDrop in the Finder and you should see your iPhone listed. Change "Allow me to be discovered by" from "No one" to "Everyone". Now, your iPhone and Mac should be visible to each other. Try sending a file again and if it still doesn't work, move on to the next method. Now, let's check your Mac's firewall settings. Go to your Mac settings, then click on Network and choose Firewall. Select Options and disable Block All Incoming Connections. If you use your VPN frequently, this could be the culprit behind AirDrop not working and getting stuck at waiting. If you are still having trouble, let's try one last method. This final method might sound a bit silly, but trust me, it works almost every time. Simply restart your iPhone or iPad. Retry the first method we discussed earlier. Your AirDrop should now be working as expected. So, there you have it. We hope one of these methods solves your AirDrop issue. Please leave a comment below to let others know which method worked for you, so others can benefit from your experience. And if this video was helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up so more people can find these useful tips, and if possible, try considering buying me a coffee using the super thanks button below the video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.